He had 50 beats stored on one chip. And he was right.
Hey guys! Welcome to Rayman Raving Rabbids TV Party, which is the third Rabbids game. Part one, so yep, here we go. Okay, that was quite an intro. Licensed by Nintendo. That's cool. Interactions not rated. Okay, you need a nunchuck to play. Yep, I already have a nunchuck. Rayman Raving Rabbids TV Party. Okay. Do you want to create a new, just say file? First one. Trash TV. That's funny. clown your opponents get the best possible time. Press the 2 button to accelerate, press the A button to skid the turns and charge your boost. To steer, tilt the Wii remote to the left or right. Do a quick downwards flick with the Wii remote to use the boost. Okay. Whoa. That's cool. For a demonstration of the... I'm behind, okay. Sports. Get the best possible time, okay. Next. Sit on the floor, okay. Hold the Wii remote and the nunchuck like the rabbit to steer, lean left or right. Okay, this is just weird. Okay. Makes sense though. For extra speed, tilt the Wii remote and the nunchuck up. Okay.
Thank you.
accessory available. Cool. Congratulations, you unlocked both the time slot and the new accessory for your rabbit. It's okay, cool, like, did pretty well on that. Mission victim, okay? I really don't know what's going on here, like, I don't know. Walk down the red carpet, stop for photos, be the first to the end, okay. Move fast forward, shake the Wii remote, and then nunchuck up and down like the rabbit, don't move for the photo, okay. So I guess Star Wars, okay. Do it. Cult movie. Obstacles to destroy them. Okay. Got it. Point at the screen with the Wii remote. To draw, hold down the A button. To finish your drawing, release the A button. It's war is it's like war. once then like a time slide. Weeden, what the hell? What can weed killer to keep them down? On your stream, tilt the Wii remote left or right. To set the height of your stream, tilt the Wii remote up or down, okay? By holding the A button to down. Okay. Brush your teeth. Okay, yeah. I think I get the whole demonstration here.
Oh!
Okay, point at the screen with the Wii remote to draw, hold down the A button. When finished drawing, release the A button. Okay. Warning. Okay.
Yoo-hoo! Wah! So, use one of your
This one should just do a different one. Rabzilla. Okay, in your stream, turn the Wii remote to the left or right to set the height of your stream. Tilt the Wii remote up or down.
No.
Yeah! Weeden dead!
Hold the Wii remote like the rabbit to accelerate, pump the Wii remote up and down. Next, to change lanes, use the controls pad on the Wii remote. Okay, well, I understand this one.
Oh,
Oh.
Whoa.